Hey YouTube, today I'm gonna show you a short video of Openshot video editor. Not bad, crashing a lot. I like a couple of features. Okay, feature screenshots. Okay, what I like is the 3D animated titles. That's what I'm going to show you today. You can modify it a bit. There's a couple settings. Sorry, I'm not going to show you OpenShot because it crashed big time on my system and I cannot make it work again even after purging it and blah blah blah. Maybe I will have to delete everything, like folders and other things that has to do with OpenShot, and try again, but it's always crashing. But I just wanted to show you what OpenShot can do with the animated title. That's the point of the video today. I can't even show you what OpenShot will do when I'm trying to open it. So there you go. Now, and it shut down right after I started it. Sometimes it's just hanging there and just doing nothing. I'll try it again. Okay, that's usually what it is doing. Can't make it work anymore, but I was able to use the animated title, each and every one that I could use are almost all in my video that I'm going to show you today. So let's try to force it quit. Bye bye OpenShot. Yeah, I'll leave close because you cannot work. So, but it's a good app if you manage to not having crashes with OpenShot. A lot of things to do with this, but looks like not working for me anymore. So let's watch what you can do. Well, at least what I did with the animated title option.